Live, that's what it says. On a beautiful Monday afternoon, early evening. It's late afternoon, early evening. Guys, welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. My name is John Stevens Jr. Glad you're here. I'm at the beautiful Davis Dale kitchen. We got the front door open. So we may have motorcycles cruise by.
We might.
Police sirens, protesters, who knows what you'll see these days. The world's on fire, but hey, we're here to help you make it through that fire, make it through your Monday night with another Made It Through Monday live stream show. Hey, for the next hour, I'm going to be playing about 8 hours. Julie, while I'm talking and rambling here, if you put a comment up there, Julie's going to pull your comment up and put it up there in the window. She's saying hi to everybody. So you guys, if you want to see your name up there on the big board, just say something here in the next minute or two, and we'll get this show started. Hey, for the next hour, I'm going to be singing about 8 songs, 4 of my own and 4 cover songs. I've got a big announcement tonight about my album release party that's coming up. I'm going to let you know where I'm going to be playing this week. And Julie is back behind a control booth up there in north of us here. And I told her tonight, do you want to come on camera and say something? She said, yeah. And so I said, you know, the last time you were on camera, you had to do something kind of special. So we'll see if she kind of kicks it up, what she's going to talk about. We don't ever rehearse anything, so we never know what we're going to get with Julie. I see David Maxwell out there over on YouTube. Wanted to let you know if you're watching on YouTube or watching on X. And that reminds me because I need to get this over here on my threads on Instagram. This is the part of the show where you guys are just jumping in saying hi, and Julie is pulling up all your comments. If you put something up there real quick, we'll do that. So let me get this shared real quick. Here it is. Oh, I don't want to start live. It should be live already. Mm-mm. Oh, I know. I got to back out of this. Hang on. There it is. Like, that's what I want to share right there. There's my link. Go to my threads. Hang with me. It's the Facebook link. For those of you that are watching on Instagram, it is still just the Facebook link. I got a picture up. There's the paste. Back up. Catch my live stream show. There we go. Really big show. About spelled with a shoe. Show.
Really big show.
Really big show. So there you go. So we are on threads for those of you on Instagram out there. We got that all taken care of. So, hey, let me see what it says on the clock. I've been talking for almost 3 minutes rambling. It's time to get this show going, all right? Here's an old song that I wrote with my good friend Annie James out there. And it's a little tune called All in One Day. For anybody that's ever fell in love at love at first sight. Brene, have you ever had love at first sight?
Mm-hmm.
You have?
Once.
Once? Oh, okay. Well, maybe we'll get Brene on camera one of these days to explain that to us. I thought I was in love one time, but nah. I saw your face, I learned your name, eating ice cream in a park on a swing. I never thought my life would change all in one day. You told me things nobody knew. I didn't care if they were made up or true. Girl, you had a lot to say. All in one day. Yeah, you said you liked to hear, but not cowboy boots. And you like fixing soggy dinners, serving red wine, and you make your own too. I think you're pretty, I think you're smart. Didn't want to give it, but you got my heart, girl. You stole the whole thing away. How long, Brene?
All in one day.
I don't know if you heard that. She didn't. She sings so soft. All in one day, that's right. It all started about the time our lips collided on the bumper car ride. Hey, we committed single life suicide. All in one day. I'll bet my buddies, they'll think I'm messing up. They'll call me crazy, I'll say what's not to love. Cause girl, you just blew me away all in one day. You said you liked to hear Madonna singing country and some cowboy boots. And you like fixing Sunday dinners, serving sweet wine, and you make your own too. I think you're pretty, I think you're smart. I didn't want to give it, but you got my heart. You stole the whole thing away, all in one day. Alright, big payoff, here we go. I think you're real pretty, I think you're real smart. I didn't want to give it, but you got my heart. You stole the whole thing away, all in one day. All in one day. You stole the whole thing away, all in one day. All in one day. Thank you, Annie James. Annie is the morning DJ. They don't even call them DJs. Radio personalities, superstar, music directors, all of those kind of things up at WKOA, up in Lafayette, K105, the country station. So Annie and I used to write some songs together. I pulled that one out. Let me go down here to the bottom. Orpha White has joined us. Great to see you, Orpha. Hey, this is that time in the show where we ask you guys to do a favor. Y'all have been jumping in, saying hi, John, and hi to Orpha, and hi to Brene, and hi to Julie. This is the time of the show where I'd like you to do me a favor. Make sure that you've checked in. Let me know what city you're watching from. A lot of y'all put, I'm watching from my kitchen. Well, I can't use that as a check-in. You got to give me a city. Tell me, let me know what city. We have my good friend, Betty, she jumped checked in from the Philippines last week. So we have people all over the country watching, all over the world, actually. And we'd like to get your city up there. If you're in Indiana, let us know specifically what you're doing and where you're watching from. We appreciate that. Make sure and include that city. Chris Smith, good to see you. Larry Davis, glad you're out there. VTR, good to see you Saturday night. Glad that she had a dancing partner Saturday night. She worked that guy over. He was stiff as a board, I bet, the next day, don't you? Yeah, he was tired. Good job, Vicky. Glad to see you with us. And then who have I got there? Mike Westerfield. I thought that was, I got lights in my eyes. I can't even read the daggone chat up here. But Mike, I got a song for you coming up here after a bit. But make sure and check in and share the video, please. I really appreciate, our shares have dropped off. Julie's doing a good job. Brene's still doing a good job. But I hope you'll share the video out there with your friends and tag somebody who's not here. And hey, say, man, you're missing it. It's Monday night. Time to get after the John Stevens Jr. Made it through Monday. Live stream show. And if you're watching on the replay or X or YouTube, make sure that if you're on YouTube, subscribe to the channel. And if you're give me a follow on X, and then just make sure and hit the like and love button. I sure appreciate it. Looks like we're ready to get on to the next song right here, Julie. It's a Chris Stapleton tune. Oh, I was a little bit panicked. You know, I knew I got my capo out, but it wasn't in front of me. And I turned with the hope that it was right there inside, and it was. So see if y'all remember this Chris Stapleton song. We used to do this a couple times. Used to be on the Chevy commercial, I believe. Haven't sang this song for a while. Hope the words come back. We are about to find out. Well, the world rolls out like a welcome mat to a better place than the one we're at. I ain't got no kind of plans, but I've had all this down I can stand. Nobody wins afraid of losing, and the hard roads are the ones we're choosing. Ain't that true, Mitty? Someday we'll look back and smile, though it's worth every mile. And it don't matter to me, wherever you are is where I want to be. Now, honey, for once in our life, let's take our chances and roll the dice. You can be my lucky penny, I can be your four-leaf clover, starting over. This might not be an easy time. There's rivers across and hills to climb. Some days we might fall apart. Some nights might feel cold and dark. Nobody wins afraid of losing. And the hard roads are the ones we're choosing. Someday we'll look back and smile. Yeah, we'll know it's been worth every mile. And it don't matter to me wherever we are is where I want to be. Honey, for once in our life, let's take our chances and roll the dice. Give me my lucky penny, I can be your four-leaf clover, starting over. Starting over. And it don't matter to me wherever we are is where I want to be. Honey, for once in our life, let's take our chances and move the dice. I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover, starting over. Starting over. Starting over. Starting over. Chris Stapleton, I appreciate that, guys. Thank you for sticking around and make it to another Made It Through Monday live stream. Shall we do this each and every Monday night? Like I said, I'm here tonight in Lebanon at the Davis Dale Kitchen, and it's warm. It's summertime. It was in the 80s today, and it's still warm today, this evening in here. But I tell you what, it's that time that we're going to go someplace where it's cooler. We're going to go up to Julie. Julie, I don't know if we have the announced location, but we're going to go to Julie's, all right? And Julie's up in the co-producer chair. And Julie, take it away. What do you got going for us tonight?
Hi, everybody. Hope everybody had a wonderful Monday, as John said. I am back, and as you can see in the background, I am in a different room. I will now be checking in from Frankfurt, so don't be shocked when you see that. But I want to say hey to everyone. Thanks for all the highs and hellos that you always send. If you haven't been to a in-person John Stevens Jr. music show, please try and make one. We had such great, great time at the last two shows that John put on. So please, if you do have the time, get out there. We'll get to see each other, meet each other in person. And also, don't forget to visit the merch page. You can get your very own Made It Through Monday shirt and help support John's Made It Through Monday show. So let's everyone share. Share it with a friend, share it on your group pages. Let's get John's numbers back up there for him, okay? All right, thanks everybody. Have a great rest of your evening. Back to you, John.
Hey, thanks, Julie. You know, now that was not quite the same as the dance routine we saw, but I like what she had to say better. Now, you know, her visuals last time was more good, but I like what she had as a messaging was good. Thank you for that. Yeah, we had a good time this past weekend. Friday night we were in Danville at the kickstand, and a bunch of the road crew were there, like Julie and Brene and the rest of the bunch, Dance and Larry and Connie. I don't want to start naming names because I'll leave people out, but the crew was there. And then Saturday night in Lebanon at the Elks, we had a big time. So appreciate you all coming out and supporting my shows. We're going to let you know here in a bit where I'm going to be this week. We got, after tonight, three more shows to go this week. So we'll be in Brownsburg. We'll be in Crawfordsville, and we'll be in Indianapolis. I got that straight, okay? We'll tell you exactly where we're here in just a little bit. But right now, it's time to do a song that's going to be on my new album. I saw Steve Anderson in Lebanon, and he goes, John, I love Let's Go to Church. And I told him for the first time, hey, this song's going to be on the new album. He goes, I really like that. But he said, can you play? He goes, I know you don't like to play it in a bar, but can you play Help Me Home Tonight? So I did, and I think it went over real well. Everybody got pretty attentive listening to that song. So Steve, thanks for requesting this one. But this is the one I thought he was going to ask for, Brene. And speaking of Brene, before I go any farther, I got to say hi to my bantering partner. Brene, how's things going in the Davisdale?
Going well.
Yeah. So
it's a little warm, but it's going well.
She goes, it's a little warm. It is warm. It's that time of year where it's warm, and then at night you don't need the AC on. So it's just kind of, it's like those tweeners, one of those tweener times. So anyway, a song that I wrote with Jeremy Crady, and I've told you this story. Jeremy's daddy was a preacher, and my buddy Stan Webb, his dad was a preacher, and I had this idea, let's go to church, and we thought, well, how are we going to write this without being just so predictable of let's go to church, you know? So we decided, what if we wrote it from the angle that this song was about a couple that didn't know anything at all about God, but they were having troubles keeping their relationship going, and their last resort to save their relationship was, let's go to church. That's the best that we can do, because we've tried everything else. So I'm excited for you guys to hear this version. It's going to be on the new album. Let me play for you right now. We've read all the books, and we've been to the shrink. Still here we are, standing on the brink. I raised my voice, and then you slapped my face. It'd be so easy now just to walk away. But before we do, if you think it's okay, let's go to church and get down on our knees. I don't know how to pray, I just want to believe. We still got a chance. Tell me, what's it gonna hurt? We've tried everything. Now let's go to church. You know it might sound strange, but we still got time. They get out at noon, and right now it's only 9. I wear my tie, and baby, I'll hold your hand. This might not be the Sunday that both of us had planned. Give me this last chance to prove I'm still your man. So let's go to church and get down on. I'm not sure how to pray, I just want to believe. We still got a chance. Tell me, what's it gonna hurt? We tried everything. Now let's go to church. Hey, I know you're scared like I am to walk through these front doors. But if we don't go inside, we might miss what we're looking for. So let's go to church and get down on our knees. I don't know how to pray, I just want to believe. We still got a chance. Tell me, what's it gonna hurt? Tried everything. Now let's go to church. We done tried everything. Now let's go to church. Thank you. I got a round of applause for my bantering partner. Thanks, Brene. Hey, We're going to recognize our virtual tippers, but stick around. I have an announcement, give you some more details about the new album release party coming up on June 15th. But we're going to do something first. Julie, let's take a look at, this was actually 2 weeks ago. For those of you that were, y'all weren't here last week, but we canceled our show last week because of the solar eclipse and because of the men's national basketball championship game. We knew there's a lot going on. So 2 weeks ago, Julie, let's pull up our virtual tippers, if you would, please. And we'll recognize those from last week. I don't know if she heard me. I'll get them.
Did she hear you?
I don't know. None there. Well, you know what? She's right. So I'm going to have to do this by memory. She's over there going, John, I'll put them up because there they are. I cleared them out. I didn't put them in. Let me see if I can do this from memory. I know that the sheriff tipped me $10 using Venmo. I know that, who was the other one? Julie tipped me $10 using Venmo. I know Heike tipped me $20. Heike Rossinger tipped me $20 using Zelle. And Mindy and DJ tipped me $20. That's all four. And Julie's over there. You know, I said, Brene goes, did she hear you? And I said, she's just jacking around on her phone. she would send me a text and said, John, you didn't put anything in there. So anyway, that's who it was. So Julie and the sheriff, thank you for 2 weeks ago of sending me a virtual tip, and also DJ and Mindy, and also Hike out there. I appreciate that. Now, I do think because I didn't climb out, Julie, go ahead and show them what is in there for the ways for you guys to say thank you. If you'd like to leave a virtual tip, so many people don't carry cash anymore, and of course you can't pay cash into your slot machine here, but if you have a PayPal or a Venmo, you can use it right here on the virtual tip by using your Zelle, your Apple Pay, your Cash App, or you can even go to my website at John Stevens Jr. Music and use your debit card or your credit card if you don't have one of those mobile apps. But all the information is in the description of this video, so I appreciate you guys that take time to send virtual tips. It really helps out with the show, and all the people that show up at my live shows, you guys hit my, I call it my magic tip jar. You guys are very, very generous by taking your time and your money to come see me, and always put a lot of extra money in there in my tip jar at the end of the evening. So I appreciate virtual tippers, and I appreciate all you that make it to the live shows and say thank you for me bringing my shows to you, whether it's live in person or whether it's right here on Monday night. All right, big announcement. Let me go over here. I believe I got a picture for you. And I did it again. I forgot to put my set list up there. I'll put it up there for you now. I meant to tell you guys, here's what we're at. And we just sang Let's Go to Church. Tonight we were going to sing All in One Day, starting over. Let's Go to Church. We got a little Luke Bryan come up. Don't want this not to end. Tell Me Once, a John Stevens song. Turn the Page. Steal a little sugar and lion eyes. So I meant to do that earlier. That didn't work out. But now what I want to talk to you about is our album events. And what we're announcing tonight is the way, what we're telling you tonight, that tickets for this event are going to go on sale. I'll make sure I get the right date. On May the 3rd, it's a Friday. So the event is June the 15th. The way this works, if you look on here, I'm going to be posting things on my email. And I'll be posting it on social media so you can get the details. It's going to be a $30 event. What that gets you is dinner for the evening. It gets you a $15 CD and then $5 for entertainment. So you can't beat it. Want to let you know, there are only 100 seats. So it's open to the first 100 people. So when tickets go on sale on May the 3rd, I would encourage you to get your tickets fast because we're hoping that we'll move them really quick. But it's going to be at the Presswork. Let me pull it up and read the information to you. As you can see, it's kind of hard to see here with these lights in my eye. But we have an MC for the night, Benny Bruce. And we're going to have, you'll get a signed CD by me by being there. You'll get dinner for the evening. There's going to be special guests that also, I can't read this thing from here. I can't even see what it says.
I'm
trying to read the little print. Anyway, sign an auction there. That's what it is. And then there's going to be special gifts. But the doors are going to open at 6 o'clock. Dinner is going to be from 6:30 to 7:30. The program starts at 7:30. And we've got 12 songs to go through. We're going to tell some stories, bring some people up and talk about them. It's going to be a fun evening. Now, let me tell you, my buddy Ben Bruce is going to MC the evening. He got started in showbiz a long, long time ago. Here's one of his earlier pictures. So Benny's been doing the entertainment thing for quite a while. So I think he wasn't quite walking when he did his first show. So I asked Benny for some promo pics, and he sent me that. So I look forward to meeting Benny Bruce. He's going to MC the event. It's going to be a fun evening. But again, the takeaways, tickets go on sale on Friday, May 3rd. Where are you going to get the tickets? We're still working on that. There will be a link for you to get them online at the website. There will also be a way for you. We'll have people designated where you can buy them if you want to pay cash or get them in person, because I know a lot of people don't do things online. We're still working through all those things. It's a little bit of a process trying to keep track of everything, but wanted to let you know the big announcement is May the 3rd. Tickets go on sale for the event on June the 15th. So I hope you'll plan on coming and being there to celebrate the new album, Ready for a Change. All right, we got that covered. Let's go back and see who's going in the comments out there. Mike Westerfield's still out there. Kathy Van Cleve. Uh-oh, look what she said. She's doing the same thing that Brenda's doing, watching the NBA draft. Well, at least she's multitasking. That's good. That's good. I like that. Looky there. Heike says, I'll be there. She said she's not talking about the NBA draft. She's talking about the album release party. So, Heike, thank you for that. Don't forget, tickets go on sale. $30 for dinner, a signed CD, and entertainment for the evening. $5 for entertainment. That's a pretty good deal. That's a pretty good deal. Helps us pay for the room. And looking forward to seeing you all there on Saturday, June the 15th. All right. So chat's moving on me. Let's get on to the next song here. I guess the guy thought that he knows all the words of these songs because I don't have any lyric for this. So we'll see if I can pull it off, Brene.
Okay.
I want it to, and you know what to do. Girl, I know I don't know you, but your pretty little eyes so blue, pulling me in like a moon on your skin. I'm so glad you trusted me to hop up in that dusty seat. Let your head out, get out of town. Got the stars coming out over my hood. All I know now is it's looking good. You got your hands up, you're rocking in my truck. You got the radio on, singing every song. Set on cruise control, I'm slowly losing hope of everything I got. You're looking so damn hot now. I'm not sure what road we're on, where we've been from staring at you. All I know is I don't want this night to end. Wanna cuss the morning when it comes, cause I know that that rising sun's good for me, cause you'll have to leave. Gonna make the most of every mile, do everything to make your smile land on my lips. Get drunk on your kiss. Clock on the dash says 3:35. There's plenty of gas and the night's still alive. You got your hands up, you're rocking in my truck. You got the radio on, singing every song. Set on cruise control, I'm slowly losing hope of everything I got. You're looking so damn hot. Now I'm not sure what road we're on, where we've been, staring at you. And all I know is I don't want this night to end. You got your hands up, you're rocking in my truck. Got the radio on, singing every song. Set on cruise control, I'm slowly losing hope of everything I got. You're looking so damn hot. Now I'm not sure what road we're on, where we've been, but staring at you. And all I know is I don't want this night to end. Little Luke Bryan for you guys out there. It's that time of the show. And I see a lot of questions out there. Julie's managing those questions. We'll get more information to you guys out there, Gary. And we'll have that information up on our social media pages and in our email blast that goes out each and every week. So thanks for checking. And look at there. There's Mr. Larry White. Larry's out there. Larry's helping me do some work with the website out there. So I appreciate that. And wanted to give a shout out also to DJ Mindy, who did some heavy lifting on that banner. We'll show, put that thing up one more time and help design that from the start and try to put something together so we get some messages out there. So DJ Mindy, thanks for doing that. And let's see here. Just looking out there. Bad Betty's out there. Sheila, hello from Avon. We're glad that you're with us, Sheila. We got a big event for you in Plainfield coming up this summer too, don't we? I'm looking forward to that. We'll make sure to get some info and some promo out to help everybody come out and support that event for you. So let me look at my stream. It says it's time. It says that it's time for us to recognize our checker enters. And I want to do that from a couple weeks ago. Last 2 weeks ago, my friend Betty, it's like Corpus Osseo, checked in. She said, good morning, John, watching from the Philippines. She's watching from like a 12 or 13 hour different time frame out there. So it is good morning. So thank you for checking in out there, Betty. I appreciate that. And let's see, we'll go to the out-of-state checker enters. We hope you guys have taken time to check in. Cindy Adamson joined us again. She said, hi, John, greetings from Chicago. Our friend Brenda Blakey, the Salt Gal, checked in from Saltville, Virginia. My fraternity brother, Mr. Steve Good, checked in from Arlington, Texas. And Donna Sue Napawaki, that almost sounds like engine, checked in from Stevens Point, Wisconsin. Kennedy Westerfield checked in from Elmhurst College, I believe in Elmhurst, Illinois. So thanks, Kennedy, for joining us a couple weeks ago. And my favorite, Orpha Wyatt, watching from South Haven, Michigan. And one of our regulars out there, recent regulars, David Belcher, he says, good evening from Eugene, Oregon. Hope you had a good Monday. And Kevin checked in, and Kevin, I only got part of yours. It's been a crazy week, Kevin. I think Kevin was in Illinois somewhere checking in, working on doing some training for a new job. But we appreciate all you people that take time, and I hope you've taken time to check in and let us know where you're watching from tonight. We always appreciate that. So I'm going to turn that off. And Julie, for those of you that were from Indiana that checked in, and if you put in some left the city, I put your comments up there. So Julie's going to run your check-ins, all the Indiana check-ins. And I know I got two pages of those, Julie, so I didn't forget to put those in. So there they go. And look for your check-in to be on there. She's going to run that on the loop through this whole song here. It's a song off my Summer Sessions album, it looks like. You remember Tell Me Once? Yeah. Look me in the eye, tell me there's no fire inside your heart. Take me by the hand, tell me you can't see the slightest spark. And then I'll go away, and I'll leave you alone. I won't call no more. You be on your own to find a better love. And I can say we're through if you just tell me once. But you don't love me too. Convince me you won't miss. Never reminisce the love we made. Show me your heart strong. After the hurt is gone, you're gonna be okay. Then I'll go away, and I'll leave you alone. I won't call no more. You'll be on your own to find a better love. And I can say we're through you just tell me once that you don't love me too. Cause every night I close my eyes, I see everything we still could be. But if you know that your love's all gone, well, just tell me, it'll help my heart believe. So I can go away and leave you alone. I won't call no more. You'll be on your own to find a better love. And I can say we're through if you just tell me once that you don't love me too. Oh, like I love you. Oh, a song I wrote with Mr. Stan Webb out there. If you just tell me once. She never could do it, Brene. She just couldn't say, I don't love you. She just needed to go her own way. That's all right. That's all right. Got a good, daggone good song out of it.
A beautiful song out of it.
Thank you. Yeah. That's one of my faves. Speaking of one of my faves, let's look in the chat real quick out here. See what's going on. BTR Crystal from Pennsylvania is in the house. She's happy Tuesday. Am I missing? Is time gone? Have I been playing that long? She meant happy Monday, surely. Sure she meant. Maybe not. I don't know. Thank you, Brene. I appreciate that. Crystal, I just picking on you a little bit there. She said happy Tuesday. I think she meant happy Monday. I hope she did. Donna Davis says, listening from my favorite place in Chapel Hill, Indianapolis. In my bed falling asleep to my favorite Monday. Oh, that is so sweet, Donna. Thank you. There she is, everybody. There's our, for everybody, jump in the chat and say hi to Betty. Betty says, good morning, John, watching from the Philippines. Will you guys do me a favor and reach out to Betty out there and say hello? Betty, thank you for getting started your Tuesday morning. And I think that's probably what Crystal's referring to. She's probably saying hi to Betty because it's Tuesday morning. Sorry, Crystal. I got it now. You know, this thing is like reading a text, somebody else's text that you only get part of the conversation, and it's like 15 seconds behind. So, Crystal, I totally get it. She's already saying happy Tuesday to Betty out there. Betty, we appreciate you taking time to check in and say hello and join us. Okay, guys, let me look real quick. There's what's Minnie? Oh, late checking in. What'd she say? Late checking in. I was about 12 minutes late for the show. Uh-oh, party foul. Checking in as usual from the Farley. Okay, I guess she checked in, I guess. Note to self there, Minnie. Note to self. She was late tonight.
She had a hair appointment.
She had a hair appointment? Well, I canceled mine so I could be here on time. Just kidding. Hi there, Bob. Bob Petro up in somewhere between Dayton and Mulberry out in God's country. Looks like Gary Figg is watching on YouTube. Hi, Gary. He's saying hello to Betty out there. Thank you, Gary, for doing that. I appreciate that. And Serena says, checking in from the kids. Oh, now, Serena, I want to put that up next week. If I don't get a city there, I can't add that one. So just put Lebanon in there, and I'll add Lebanon to the chicken or checking in the kitchen. But see, I'm a stickler sometimes, Serena. But we'd love to get your chat. Or you're coming up next week, too. So, all right. That says that we're going to, where am I going to be playing this week? So, whoops. There's the information. One more time for the new music, new album release event. It's going to be June 15th at the Prestwick in Avon. Doors open at 6 o'clock. It will be a ticketed event. First 100 people. Brene's putting some package together for our silent auction. There's going to be a silent auction. And if we get enough items, we probably will even be giving some free prizes away. So we're going to have some really nice things to build. building on. We got a couple people helping Brene doing different things, getting things for us. So there's going to be lots of benefits for coming to the album release, besides getting to enjoy a night of evening and getting to see, that's one of the things, getting to see, like Julie had said earlier, people that we only see in chat. Not everybody's made it out to a live show yet. And we see a lot of profile pics here on the Monday night live stream. But the event on June the 15th will be a chance for us all to get together, meet face to face. And if I haven't met you face to face, I'm looking forward to seeing you on that Saturday in June. So that'll be one of the serendipities involved for me. But I meant to click on this because this is where I'm going to be this week. As you can see, tonight we're doing our Made It Through Monday live stream. On Thursday, 4/18, I'll be at Brownsburg at the Loco. And then the Moose Family Center and Billy O'Neill. So the Loco is a place there in Brownsburg. We play from 7 to 9 o'clock. It's a great, great venue for dinner, great dinner for venue for dancing. We have people come in from the dining rooms, come out on the dance floor. So if you like dinner, dancing, and live music, that's the place you need to be on Thursday. On Friday, I'll be with my Crawfordsville, Montgomery County friends at the Moose Family Center. And would love to see all my Montgomery County friends in Crawfordsville on Friday night. And then, actually, Thursday, one of the things, too, we're going to be doing celebrating, too. Thursday is DJ's birthday. So we'll be celebrating Thursday, but also we'll be celebrating right in his neighborhood on Saturday at Billy O'Neill. So love to see my West Side friends at Billy O'Neill's celebrating DJ Harrison's birthday bash. All right. So don't forget, Thursday, the Loco. Friday in Crawfordsville at the Moose, and Saturday in Indianapolis. So that's where we're at. Excuse me, coming up here in the next week. Now I got a song from my buddy, Mr. Mike Westerfield. Y'all know Mike, he always checks in Big City, Near East Side. He's been doing it for years with us. Mike, thank you for joining us. And I'm sure he's out there somewhere. Have you seen Mike in the chat tonight?
Mike
Westerfield.
I thought I did. I'm not sure.
He lays quiet sometimes, but I hope you guys will all say hi to Betty over there in the Philippines. I really appreciate her taking time to join us out there. And if you see somebody new that you don't know, just say hey. And I know sometimes I go back through the comments, and a lot of people have people say, hey, Brene, or hey, John. I always say, because I go back, but hey, Mom, you know, and people don't always reply to them because they don't see them all. So, you know, it's interesting to go back and watch on the replay or go back through the comments. A lot of people are saying hi to you, so you don't want to miss it out there. So here's one from Mr. Westerfield.
He said, I've seen him. He's on there.
Oh, he is?
He says, I've seen him.
That's good. Julie found him. I seen him, huh? Mike kind of gave me a reminder. He goes, I still hope you play my silent request. That's what he sent me, a note or text or something. So, Mike, I didn't forget you. It just took a while to get to you. On a lone, lonesome highway, east of Omaha, you can listen to that engine moaning out its one note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew night before, but your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do, and you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. Here I am, on the road again. Here I am, on stage. Here I go, playing the star again. There I go, I turn the page. Where you walk into a restaurant, you're all strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explore. Most times you can hear them talk, Now the times can't, Lord, it's the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always feel outnumbered. You don't dare make a stay. But here I am, out on the road again. Here I am, up on the stage. There I go, just trying to be a star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try and give away, as the sweat pours out your body like music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from them amplifiers ringing in your head, day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. But here I am, on the road again. Here I am, on the stage. Here I go, trying to be a star again. There I go, yeah, there I go, there I go. Somebody turn the page. Little Bob Seger out there. I always remember listening to that song. Here's a song from 72, and Alto Reed would kick in on the saxophone, you know, song about being out on the road. But that song, you know, it was like from 72. That's an old, old song. You know, that's an old one that old Bob Seger. What's that?
Classic.
Classic, yeah. And every time I see Mike Westerfield, I try to work that classic in. I forgot him a time or two, but not very often. I always know that that's one of those side requests. That's one of the things I like to do at my live shows. And I don't always get around to everybody, but I kind of work my way around the room because we usually have a good base of people that come to shows frequently, and I know what they like. And it's just like I see Gail McGillum up there. There's Gail. She says, hi, everyone. Y'all say hi to Gail out there. Gail likes to hear, call me when you need me, love me when you want to. She likes to hear Permanent Vacation. Aunt Teresa, she's right underneath. See, I'll just go down the line here. Aunt Teresa, she said, runs in the family. See, and she, her and Julie are already putting requests out there. Don't let Julie and Aunt Teresa take over the request line, you guys. If you've got a song you want to hear out there, and it's not Pink and it's not Taylor Swift, all right, go ahead and throw those requests. Because Aunt Teresa, I mean, she asked, often she gets a lot of her requests, and you got to watch Mindy. She gets out there too. So if you got something special, make sure and put in the request. But Aunt Teresa, she likes to hear The Chair. She likes to hear Brown's Wonder. It looks like she wants to hear Runs in the Family next week. I'm not sure what I know about Bob. Bad Betty, she likes to hear Little Uber Me Home. That's one of her favorite songs, that's for sure. Heike, I don't think I have a favorite song of yours yet. Oh, look, I love that comment. Can we screenshot that one? Heike says, and Mindy Clayton Harrison, thank you for introducing me to John and welcome me to your tribe. That is so nice. Mindy has a way of making friends and doing that, doesn't she, Heike? That's awesome. We are so glad to have you with us, Heike. Heike was at my show Saturday night in Lebanon. We had a lot of fun, just like Julie was saying. Gary Figg, I don't think... Gary, I know that Gary says, I like a lot of John Stevens songs when he's at my show. Orpha, I'm not sure. We played some old country for Orpha one time. I'm just going down the list here. But you guys make sure and send me your request out there. It looks like it's time to sing Steal a Little Sugar. This is one of DJ's. Just about every week somebody asks for this song. I know that Lena likes this one. And Kathy Van Cleef likes it. And DJ likes it, of course. We played it Saturday night, too, didn't we, Renee? Yep. Steal a Little Sugar. I play it most nights. It's one of them rocking tunes that everybody likes. So we're going to play it again tonight. But make sure and do Julie put up there, Baby, I've Fallen for You. I saw that a while ago. So I'll get that one worked in for you for sure, Julie. But you guys, if you do have some special John Stevens Jr. songs or you have some special covers, put them in the request out there. I would love to play your song for you out there. But here's a little song I wrote with Andrew Vaughn. Andrew was playing with Darlington Road at the time, and he's done some work with Steve Trent. He does a great solo act himself, plays out there all across a lot of the same venues that I do. Little tune we wrote together called Steal a Little Sugar. Alfie loves this one too. This is the way you need to go down Sugar Creek. Hey girl, grab your bikini, come do a little phone with me. Water's just fine, not a cloud in the sky, and you can work on your temple free. Just me and you and my canoe, drifting all the way to Turkey Run. Keep your paddle in the water till it gets a little hotter, then we're jumping for a little fun. Cause you know the mud between your toes can make you kind of weak in the knees. Makes me want to throw my arms around you, lean a little closer and steal a little sugar, sugar and cream. Hey girl, you know what you're doing when you give that little smile to me. Rubbing in your lotion is causing a commotion, makes me want to take a little peek. That new tattoo that I bought for you that only you and I know about. We're going to see a little more when we take it to the shore after the sun goes down. Cause you know the mud between your toes can make you kind of weak in the knees. Makes me want to throw my arms around you, lean a little closer and steal a little sugar, sugar cream. Come on, kiss me, drive me out of my mind. Girl, I want your lips all over mine. As you know, but between your toes can make you kind of weak in the knees. It makes me want to throw my arms around you, lean a little closer and steal a little sugar. Steal a little sugar. Let's go steal a little sugar down on Sugar Creek. Steal a little sugar. Mm-hmm. Down on Sugar Creek. Thank you for that request, all you guys that send those requests each and every week. That's probably my most requested song on a Monday night live stream show, that's for sure. So I appreciate you guys out there being in there. I'm way behind on the chat. There's Christine down in Jasper. I clicked on you, Christine, didn't show up. There she is. Oh, that's Julie. Hi, Julie. Not that I didn't mean that. There's Christine. That's who I was looking for. Why is Julie coming up? There she is. Christine, I meant to try to get down there to you. So thank you. And then Julie, she was saying Brene, her and Brene are totally agreeing with each other. What are you guys agreeing about?
That it's time for Do Some More Loving on You.
Time for Do Some More Loving. Okay.
Grocery store.
Okay. There. I got you. Michael Stevens over in Crawfordsville. Hey, Michael, going to be at the Moose on Saturday night. Friday night. Hope you can make it. There's Aunt Teresa. Bob Fitro, your vet. Thank you for your service. All right. That's awesome. What's Mindy saying out there? Valum and Michael. Like still, oh, good. And she likes, I love the way you love me. That's what Valerie likes out there. I don't know if Michael likes that one or not, but I know Valerie does. Christine, we've been missing you down at JR's, but thank you for that message. I appreciate it. Hopefully we'll catch up here before the summer's over at a show sometime. All right. And looky there, there's my friend Orpha out there. Look what she's doing. You got to watch Orpha. She'll get her request in for you, too. All right. It's been 2 weeks. Now, listen, we try to sing happy birthday to the people that are in the chat, okay? You know, I know y'all got cousins, and I know you got family, and y'all got different people out there, but we try to say happy birthday to people that are in our chat on Monday nights. And to the best of my knowledge, Becky Cummins was the only one we had last week, 2 weeks ago, when it was her birthday. So, Julie, I know I got that one in there. Do you mind pulling up the old banner on there? And we got, there she is. Happy birthday, Becky Cummins. Would you all wish Becky a belated happy birthday? Y'all ready? Happy birthday to you. It's for Becky. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Becky. She's my second mom. I hear motorcycles in the background. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Becky. Becky had the cutest sign-off last week, too. It was the very last one, as I remember. I go through and I get to read all your comments out there, and I appreciate you guys out there. So y'all make sure and say happy birthday to Becky. Oh, did you do that or did I do that, Julie? Oh, I did. You got to watch me. You got to watch me on that button. I didn't want to turn it off if you turned it on. But anyway, thank you guys for letting us know when it's your birthday. If you have a birthday between now and next Monday night, let me know in the chat and we'll sing happy birthday to you. It's that time, Julie. It's that time. One more time, I'm going to pull up for you guys. And like I said, we're kind of making the announcement tonight that tickets go on sale for the Ready for a Change new album release event. It's going to be an evening of stories and song. There's going to be an MC, Mr. Benny Bruce. You're going to get a signed CD. You're going to get dinner. You're going to have special guests. You're going to have a silent auction. And there's going to be surprise gifts, all for the low price of $30. Where can you go get dinner? Can you eat dinner for $10 anywhere, Brene?
No.
Can't get dinner for $10. CDs are $15, so that's $25. And then we're asking for $5 more to help pay for the room and the different things are going on. So I hope that you'll decide to do that. Tickets go on sale. They'll be on the website, and we'll have more instructions for those of you that would like to pay in person. We'll let you know who to get in contact with, but it's only going to be for the first 100, so we want to make sure that you guys know about it now, and we'll be more specific and clear with our details of how to get reserved so you can be there on June the 15th to help us celebrate. All right. With that said, you know the only time I ever said with that said?
That's it.
The only time I ever say that is on Monday nights in my live stream shows.
That's the only time.
I mean, have you ever heard me say, well, Brenda, Brene, I got to leave all that. With that said, I'll see you next week. Is that?
Yeah.
I don't say that, though. But you guys heard me say that, so on Monday nights. But it looks like we got one more song. I think Kim Feeney asked him. Is it Feeney or Freeney? I can't remember what Kim's last name is. I don't know. Kim, I'm sorry. I think it's Feeney. Hang on. I'm going to tell you real quick because I sent her a message tonight.
I think it's Freeney.
Well, I thought it. And
I can't remember.
Yeah, well, and that, I'm going to look real quick, see if it shows up here. Why does it make me swing back? She's not putting it up there. Because she's got a dual account. All right. But Kim, I love you. She asked for this song. She wanted to hear A Little Lion Eyes by the Eagles. And we will get a fact check for you next week, whether it's Kim Feeney or Kim Freeney. So there you go. All right. So one of my favorite Eagles songs out there. Sing along if you know the words. This song's almost as long as American Pie, I think. City girls just seem to find out early. How to open doors, just a smile. Rich old man, she won't have to worry. She'll dress up all in lace. Late at night, big old house gets lonely. I guess every form of refuge has its price. And it breaks your heart, think her love is lonely. given to a man with hands as cold as ice. So she tells him she must go out for the evening to comfort an old friend who's feeling down. But he knows where she's going as she's leaving. She's headed for the cheating side of town. You can't hide your lying eyes and your smile. It's been disguised. I thought by now you'd realize there ain't no way to hide those lying eyes. On the other side of town, a boy's waiting with fiery eyes and dreams no one can sleep. Drives on through the night anticipating, 'cause he makes her feel the way she used to feel. She rushes to his arms, they fall together, and she whispers, it's only for a while. She swears that soon she'll be coming back forever. She draws away and leaves him with a smile. You can't hide your lying eyes and your smile. That's been disguised. I thought by one more verse. She gets up, pours herself a strong one, stares out at the stars up in the sky. Another night is gonna be long. Draws a shade and hangs her head to cry. She wonders how it ever got this crazy. Yeah, she thinks about a boy she knew in school. Did she get tired? Did she just get lazy? She's so far gone, she feels just like a fool. My own mind sure know how to arrange things. You set it up so well, so carefully. Ain't it funny how you knew I sure didn't change things? You're still the same old girl you used to be. You can't hide those lying eyes and your smile has been disguised. I thought by now you'd realize there ain't no way to hide those lying eyes. Honey, can't hide those lying eyes. There ain't no way to hide those lying eyes. What a beautiful song to end it for us tonight, guys. Thank you so much for joining me for another Made It Through Monday live stream show. Gary, thank you so much for that. I appreciate that. And Christine, sounds good. Miss you. Thank you, sweetie. I appreciate that. Hope to see you soon, Christine. You guys, thank you so much. That's right. Y'all wish Becky a happy birthday. Y'all say hi to Julie. Say hi to Brene. And you guys make sure and do me a favor. If you haven't done it, make sure and check in where, what city are you watching from? And those of you that in Indiana, you can put your name in there. You can put what you're doing. Well, if you want to, all right. But for those of you in Indiana, whatever you write down, as long as you include a city, I'll put that. The rest of them pretty much just get their names and the city out there. But you guys from Indiana can get creative. Mary, good to see you a couple weeks ago down at Moore's Bar down in Greencastle. Mary's rooting a happy birthday to Miss Becky out there. Love that. Love that. Look at all their birthdays out there, Becky. Even though we're a couple weeks late, we appreciate you. Thank you for joining us. You guys are doing great out there. Thank you, Dave Belcher. There's our friend from Eugene, Oregon. Dave Belcher has become a regular for us out there. I'll bet a lot of money that Dave checked in tonight. So, guys, thank you so much. I kept you a little bit early or a little bit later than I wanted to. Don't forget, June 15th, each and every week, we'll be giving you more information about the details. The tickets go on sale on, did I say the 3rd?
May
3rd. May 3rd. I still want to say the 5th. It's going to be on a Friday and 6 weeks before the event. So anyway, more information coming on that. Really excited about the event coming up and excited about seeing you this week in Brownsburg, in Crawfordsville, and Indianapolis celebrating DJ Harrison's birthday. You know what time it is now, don't you, Brene? You should turn out lights. No, don't do that. Turn out the lights. Party's over. They say that all the things must end. Turn out the lights. Party's over. We'll see you down the road next Monday night, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and we'll do it all. Say goodnight, John boy.
Goodnight, John boy.
Wow, I swallowed a bug right before I started that song. I made it. Took my whole breath away. I can't even talk now.
Good thing it's going to zzzz.
Guys, thanks for being out there. There's my mom. She said goodnight, John boy. Y'all say hi to my mama out there. Night, Kathy. Goodnight, Heike. Good night, VTR. Appreciate you guys. Look, I've kept you too late, so I'm going to jump off here quick tonight. Make sure you've shared this with your friends, and you know, you can share it even after it's over. You can share it tomorrow. We appreciate trying to get the words out there and getting the news knowing. There's Lenny Easton checking in from Avon. Hi, Lenny. Glad to have you with us. All right. Everybody, we're going to say good night. Talk to you soon. See you next Monday.